to get on that guy right there.
Well, let me see if I can grab him.
Fuck. Shit. That would be the way to get around.
Yo quiero dar como un paseo por Crespo, pero yo no tengo, yo solo tengo 50, entonces voy a ir para que me dan cambio y si me puede como dar una vuelta por el barrio, si es posible.
Pero aquí tengo un niño ahí de eso.
Ah, ¿estás esperando?
Sí.
¿A alguien?
Sí, sí, ahí tengo la compra.
Ah, ok, ok. No preocupes, gracias. No. Okay.
Ah, my man's already got a ride. I'm going down next to the airport. Maybe I'll turn off on one of these streets. Airport's right there. And it's supposed to be a safe area. It's supposed to be, so that's why I'm kind of being a little loose right now. A little loose in the legs, as they say. Maybe I'll hang a left here. This whole street is fucked up. So that's what's happening. Like, this is a good example. The new mayor of Cartagena is investing a lot of money in repairing the streets. Something that hasn't been happening for a while. So people are very happy about that. Because the streets were a mess. And maybe we'll see some later, but they're finally starting to fix them up. So let's keep going. So once this is all done, this area will hopefully be a lot quieter. Right now you got jackhammers and shit. Casablanca, little hostel right here. Sucks for them, all the construction. Can't be good. Can't be good for business. Little barbershop. I think we'll eventually go.
Just keep going this way.
Very quiet.
I don't know why I have that song stuck in my head. You're a rich girl, and you take it to the ground, and then it don't matter anyway. Something you get in Cartagena that you don't get in other cities. I don't think any other city. I mean, maybe just I don't know about it, but they'll be driving past and people will just honk at you, and it's not because they're catcalling you, and it's not because they want you to get out of the way. It's because they're offering you a ride. They're offering you moto taxi. So there's guys on motorcycles, and this guy, watch, see if he honks at me. Oh no, he's got a kid, so he's not gonna honk. Anybody who's only, if it's just one guy on a motorcycle, they'll honk at you, and it means that they're offering you a little ride. And they'll pick you up and take you somewhere like, you know, 2,000, 3,000, 5,000 pesos, depending on how far. So, you know, just trying to help each other out. And then these little guys, strongest legs in South America, right there. These dudes do that all day. Bike around with themselves, the whole cart, uphill, downhill. It's a different kind of life. It's a different kind of life. Take a dip down this street. I really gotta get change. A residential area for sure. This is nice. See, you could live here. It's very livable. Yeah. Heading towards the beach. And then maybe we'll go left, go to like the base of the neighborhood. And we'll go around the outside a little bit and then work our way back up towards the airport. Show you guys a little bit of the outside, the inside, center, some residential. there's a road down there. I actually just don't even know. Maybe not. Oh yeah, probably. Oh no. I think it cuts off over there. So good. We'll take a left here. Maybe then we'll go right. I just tripped on my own damn. Apartment. Keep that in mind for later. In case I'm trying to live here. Not as much shade as I expect. Might have to break out the umbrella. It's literally midday and I'm doing this. I'm kind of crazy, to be honest. The sun is straight overhead. Maybe the warmest coastal city in Colombia. Hola. Three bed, three bath for rent. Carolina del Mar. Get that right there. Rent everything. Takes about 10 minutes of walking to start sweating through your jeans. See if we can get to the beach from here. I don't think so. It looks like there's a highway in the middle. Am I still filming? Oh no. Am I stupid? ¿Qué putas es esto?
It's like a little bike path. Is there any way to get to a beach here? Let's see. Corrales. Right, big ass hotels. Bike path, looks like a trail here, and then there's highway, and I don't think we're gonna be able to get to the beach from here. Let's see, let's get some elevation, shall we? It's a bit of a sea breeze, but it's a hot sea breeze. There we go. Now you see it. Yeah, so I think to get to the beach, it's either on the other side there or on the other side of that jetty. So I mean, I found the only place without beach. So that's good. Very impressive. Hopefully buy some juice. Fellow gringo. Eventually I'm gonna have to turn left, I think. To see some fellow gringos out and about. Shall we turn down this way? This looks like a nice street. Having the umbrella is such a game changer. Gotta keep the sun off your head. So right now, I'm in the shade, and all I feel is a little bit of breeze, and it's just enough to keep me going. I'm kind of power walking it out here too, to be honest. I hate to pay anywhere with fucking 50,000. Just give it a try. Pants just falling down and I'm a fucking mess. Goddamn mess.
That's okay. Apartments for rent. Could be worth hitting them up, see what the deal is. Nice building, quiet area. I mean, Crespo is pretty much as they described it. It's nice, it's quiet, streets are paved, mostly. It's got a little bit of everything, quick access to the beach. It's literally like you could walk to the airport from anywhere. It's like literally right there. I could really go for a lemonade right now. shade. More construction. I don't know if that's the same construction. Probably not. Probably not. So we keep walking till we can't walk no more. Definitely stuff available to rent now. Now that I'm good and lost again, time for our handy dandy map. How do people get around without freaking Google, man? Shit's crazy. Okay, we go. Fuck. Take a right? No, but we can't. Can we? It's closed, but this woman is steamrolling right ahead. I can go another. Go another block. I'll take a right. Yeah. And that's the airport. Shit, we might just, keep on walking. Why the heck not? See the other side of Crespo. And maybe then we'll head to Serena del Mar. Let's see. This is nice. It's a nice spot. Check it out. It's quiet. clean beaches right there. About to lose 10 pounds today, I swear. Whew. Got bodied up by that tree. It's okay. No big deal. Keep moving. Spot for sale. Catch that later. This is one of the main roads again. We will take a left. Nice, like a little beach town here. It's like clean though, it's nice. Drugstore, restaurant, sushi. My gut says to take a right here, but I'm not positive. Yeah. Fuck it. Fuck it. That's most of Crespo for now. I mean, there's obviously more. We didn't go down every street there. But, yeah, to be honest, pretty good. So now, I think this is the last little part of Crespo. We'll go down to the end, and we're going to get to another main road. And then that should shoot us out to Serena del Mar, which I still don't know if I'm saying that name correctly, but fucking bucket. We'll figure it out. Bella noche. Titas. Hola. ¿Cómo están? ¿Cuánto vale una noche acá? ¿Es un hostal o hotel?
Un hotel.
¿Hotel? ¿Y sí. Como más o menos cuánto una noche?
Una noche con una persona.
Sí.
80.
¿80 la noche? Está buena. Un buen precio. Ok. Bueno. Gracias. ¿Y tienes disponible ahora?
Sí, sí.
Ah, ok. Bueno, ok. ¿Y tienen aire?
Aire, televisión, baño privado,
Wi-Fi. Ok. Wow, ok. ¿80?
Sí.
Wow, ok. Gracias.
Vale.
Wow. In best location you could probably find. I didn't get to check out the room. Maybe I'll check out the next one. But 80,000 pesos per night. About a little less than what I'm paying, actually. So I get like a private apartment, but you could argue that this neighborhood is much nicer than where I'm staying. A little more convenient, next to the airport and all that. And, you know, if you get hotel quality room and all that, maybe it's worth it. 80,000 pesos, that's like $20, like a little less than $20 a night, maybe. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Something I like about Colombia is the people are very proud. Colombians are very, very proud people. And they're very proud of their flag, very proud of their country. So you see that there's a lot of flag flying and representing. So I like that. I mean, I don't, you know, not to get into politics. You know, I don't believe in just blind trust in your country or whatever country you may come from. But it's nice. So I think I'm going down this road. This is an interesting part of town. I'm kind of curious about this, to be honest. Yeah, I can turn here. This little house is here, but this neighborhood is very, very quiet. Which I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But I can imagine this part of town looking a lot different in a few years. Different in a good way. This is kind of nice. Stay with me. I think the camera gets overheated and it says fuck it. It stops tracking. So I don't know how bad that last footage was. Hopefully not too bad. But anyway, here we go. This is a cute little neighborhood, man. It's quiet. I mean, hopefully it's, I mean, everyone says that this part of town is very safe. And I mean, it seems calm. Seems not. I mean, if you're talking about investment property, I mean, this, you know, this could be a spot. Hotel. Oh, that is not gunfire. That is fireworks. Although I have heard gunshots down in the south, down in the south of Colombia. But you have to get really off the beaten path to start hearing that kind of stuff. You gotta go to the wrong neighborhood, wrong time, wrong people, everything. Sore.
bella noche.